A girl hides behind a statue. A few meters away lies a man wounded by sniper Charles Whitman. Whitman barricaded himself at the top of a 27-story tower at the University of Texas and fired a rifle with a telescopic sight for an hour and a half.